days of Christmas when you can have, say, 54, 55, in case you blinked. Many stores have swapped candy corn for candy canes, with retailers looking to lure you into an early holiday shopping frenzy. But this year's shopping season set to break records, but there are some strategies to keep you from breaking the bank.